All right, guys, Rocker Pat here. I'm back again. I got my gun cleaned out, and now I'm ready to move on to our Indy Green is what this next color is going to be. Now, I haven't tested this out yet, so I probably should have done that. About how dark this is going to get. But we'll just cross our fingers that everything goes the way we're planning it on. And I get it done before it starts raining on me. But I'm a little impatient today. Yeah. All right, let me see where I want to start. I think we're going to start if y'all can see what I'm doing. I'm just going in here just kind of modded it up right there a little bit. That'll look good in the end. Thank you. stop modding it like that. Well, that's two colors. We'll come back with some more of the lighter color and bring it in here and bring it some more in this way. I kind of spotched it up right here. I'm going to let that cure for a minute, and then I'm going to come back and probably take about a 1200 or something and rub that out a little bit there and there. It's kind of hard with that gun because it's not exactly made to do that. All right, guys, there's two colors. I'll get back to you when I get ready to get the next step done. Talk to y'all next time.